We have 144 golf balls in a bucket, and I'll be standing on the driveway, so you'll see that they're real golf balls. Here we go. Didn't hurt a bit.